The number of millimoles of H2SO4 present in 5 liters of 0.2 normal H2SO4. Here, volume of solution is given 5 liters. Next, normality of solution 0.2 normal. Next, solute is H2SO4 and millimoles asked. Number of millimoles is asked. So, H2SO4 is given. Solute is H2SO4. How to find out number of millimoles? We have information about volume and normality, na? How to find out millimoles? From these two, we can write a formula. What is that? Number of equivalents is equal to, number of equivalents is equal to normality into volume in liters. This is the formula. Number of equivalents is equal to normality into volume. Normality, how much? 0.2, volume 5. That means, what is the value? 5 into 2, 10. That means 1. So, number of equivalents, 1. You know, number of equivalents, number of moles, how are they related? Number of equivalents is equal to, there is a formula, number of moles into N factor is equal to 1. In place of number of equivalents, I wrote number of moles into N factor. Take N factor that side. What is N factor for H2SO4? See, N factor for H2SO4 is equal to 2. Why? Because H2SO4 is an acid. For an acid, N factor means its basicity. H2SO4 basicity is 2. That's why I substitute 2. So, now number of moles is equal to 1 by its N factor. What is N factor? 2. That's why 1 by 2. That means 0.5. But here asked for millimoles, not moles. In the question, number of millimoles we have to find out. So, for that, see here 0.5 into 10 power 10 cube into 10 power minus 3 I am writing moles. So, it will not change the answer. 10 cube into 10 power minus 3 will not change the answer. But what happens is 10 power minus 3 moles is nothing but millimoles. So, 0.5 into 10 cube means 500. This value 500. This value millimoles. So, answer is 500 millimoles. Among the four, which one is correct now? First option, that means 500 millimoles. So, this is another type of question.